walks around like this and then puts the strap behind his ears. he thinks he's a pony, which, and ponies, he's not a pony, he's a horse. Ponies are hungry all the time. You want to lead him?
Oh.
So, come on, stand where I'm standing. So you always stay on their left side, hold the extra there, and then the other hand. And then you're going to walk him out. He should walk right beside, don't walk in front of him. He walk beside him like this. And he stays beside you. Have you ever walked a dog? Kind of the same thing. And then stop walking right here and ho. You can say ho too, okay? Yeah, you can pet him. He's a total sweetheart, but he's kind of he's a busy bee. He's into everything all the time. If horses had human disorders, he'd probably be 80. Only if he doesn't listen. He knows to listen. So you can put a card in the script. It's like cleaning under our fingernails. It's no different, right? You don't want to use a knife in there, but there you go. Good. And then watch your feet as he puts his foot down, because he can't see your feet, right? And then tell him, good boy. And look, he's already preparing for you back here. So he knows the routine. Cool. Yep. And he already knows you're there. And then pick it. It's up already. So pick it up. And then hold closer to the hook. And then remember how you put your knee right behind? Yeah. There you go. That way you can't easily. So I guess, there you go. That's a good way to hold it. And then you get a little power, right?
Yeah.
There you go. you want to feel a heavy hoof. Confetti here, so I bought him as a two-year-old. He thought, well, if you're going to hold up my hoof, you can just get all my weight and he would lean on me.
Oh.
So you know what? That's good, yeah. So I would wait until he was leaning all the way and then let go. And he'd almost like fall to the ground. And he was like, that was rude. And I went, yes, right? It was rude. So he stopped doing it. But okay, so put that in here. And then we're going to brush his mane and forelock, but no tail. I don't brush tails unless it's a special occasion, okay?
Okay.
Because all of those hairs are very old to get that. What are you doing? What are you doing? Because they're bangs, right? He has lots. My confetti has no forelock. Did you notice that? Nothing. Poor guy. It's hard to braid. I have to braid it for shows, and there's not much there. I actually often add yarn just so I can get an actual braid.
Should I hose him off, or is he
all the buckles for the halter? See where this goes? And you kind of think that his girth, which is like a belt for a horse, goes in his armpit, okay? So, and this is a keeper for the girth. Okay. Well, Katarina has a bucket when she's done with it.
Can I do the same?
Right now, and then we'll tighten it before you get on.
Получается. Нет, это тоже надо застегнуть. Она тоже сказала, из-под низу, доченька. Не знаешь, как? Не поняла, да? Ну ладно, она сейчас придет, еще раз спросим. Погладь, просто постой ее. Его. Это мальчик или девочка? Мальчик. А? Wendy went to the... Как их сказать? Куда? Красавец такой. Да?
Are you afraid of dogs? No. My horses are like big dogs, so we're right here, down here. So push his head this way and keep walking. There you go. Maddie, don't weep.
Софичка, ниже, ниже. Спускайся. Мы идем на первый урок Софии. This is her first lesson of horseback riding. Это ее самый первый урок. Первый раз София садится на лошадь. She's excited.
If you smile, that's good. So you're not afraid, you just like. knows I don't have a whip, so let me grab a... Here it is. I'm like, where did my whip go? It's right here. That's why I didn't see it. Uh-oh. Oh, darn, now I have to listen. You're good boy. Okay, so big circle around again. Make the circle bigger by holding your outside rein back so it goes out and away from me. There you go.
Не хочет бегать.
Try to get that up hard, so you're sitting too much.
София сама едет на лошади.
Yeah, that's my oldest daughter.